what you've done.
No, now you've got it Benji up.
Shh, he's not awake. He's just having one of those nightmares again.
Oh, come on, not again.
Can we not just sleep, please?
Mommy, Mommy.
Benji, wake up and shut up so I can get some sleep. Yo, shut up.
Hey! Do you want to stick with your teeth inside your mouth? Such a pain, Mama Mona. Stop!
Call me Star.
Where are you coming from, what?
Your kid, what are you doing out alone at this time of night?
I'm looking for my parents. They're lost.
They're lost?
Did you say kid? How long have they been lost, what?
About 11 years.
Now that's lost.
Homeless.
selling any.
I am the executive personal assistant to the Oliver Luxemuller.
And I am his personal concierge.
His what? The Oliver Luxemuller. The millionaire. Yes.
Yes, quite.
The board of orphans sent us here to extend Mr. Luxemuller's personal invitation to an orphan to spend the summer holidays in his home.
I'm orphan, I'm beginning in 10 minutes.
An orphan child. A child perhaps like that one.
What sort do you have in mind?
Well, friendly.
Yes, we need a happy child.
And intelligent.
A couple of... Shut up, you!
And how old? Oh, age doesn't really matter. Let's say 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yes, 12 would be perfect. In fact, what about this child right here?
Great idea! I'm an orphan, I'm mature! I can be really brutal and all. Liar! Daddy is no orphan. He's my little boy, and he's nothing but a duck and a liar.
Oh, really?
That seems hard to believe.
Listen here, you can have any orphan in this closet, just not this one.
Look, this has something to do with the orphanage, or losing your job?
Yes, well then perhaps the boy orphan should hear about it.
He's all yours.
Good. Then if you'll sign the paper up here.
And get Danny's jacket.
Jacket? Why would it give me a jacket?
Come on, Danny. Mr. Lawson.
Three! Wow! What will the other kids at the orphanage think about this?
Yes. Thank you. Danny, are you ready yet?
I'm coming.
Yes, all taken care of just this morning.
Good. Then email Miss Farrell to add it into Mr. Locksmith's diary.
Right away.
Oh, and Jackson, this is from Mrs. Buzzle. You know how Mr. Locksmith does the group of dust in his home. Get your staff on it.
Right away.
Yeah. Oh no, we missed it.
Who cares?
Mr. Lutzenmuller is giving out R1 million reward to the couple who can prove that they are Danny's parents.
$1 million!
This is John Robbie on 702 saying, never give up hope of finding whatever you want.
So many soft stories that no one mentioned you in Daddy's letters.
Sir, this just arrived from the National States of Security.
Dang, Nelly, they managed to get the information about your parents. It is impossible to trace your parents through. It was bought at the side of the road from an informal trader. I'm so very sorry, Nelly.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you for all that you've done, Sir. You know, I guess it can give you fun without parents.
But sometimes adults can't do so well without kids. Danny, I love you as if you're my own child. I want to adopt you. Would you consider it?
It's just, I love my real mother and father so much that I don't know if I could love anyone else.
I understand. But if there's just a little place in your heart for me.
Sir, if I can't have my mom, mother, my real mother and father, I would love you to be my father.
We saved up enough money to come looking for nice, very attractive lady at the orphanage said that we find you here.
I still can't believe we found our baby.
Me neither.
True touching story, but...
Yes, touching indeed, but do you have any...
I suppose you'd like to see some ID. Here's my driver's license.
Everything seems to be in check, but I'll send this to the National Security just to be safe. Jameson?
And I don't suppose with all those things I've got in the orphanages, I don't suppose you have what we gave you all those years ago.
I don't suppose you have the other half of this.
It's a perfect fit.
Perfect fit. So we'll just be on our way and get Danny's things. And I heard something about money.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
You have a check?
Yes, sir.
Here is your check.
Thank you.